This is a robbery. Don't move. Calm down. Everything's gonna be fine if you're going to cooperate with me, okay? See, I can also shoot with my left hand. So you better don't try anything. Got that? Alright. We have that cleared. I just want to say that it's been a rough few weeks, you know. My boss fired me. You know, I'm getting evicted. You know, stuff like that. Also, I'm dead inside. And I kinda don't care anymore about anything because life never gives you. Life only takes away from you, you know? When you think about it, it's kinda sad how much you invest in your life, in your future. But life waits around the corner, and when you're the most vulnerable, hey, don't laugh at me. When you're the most vulnerable, that's the word. Life's just like, hey, what's up? Let me get that. And life, oh, my mask. See, I don't eat and I got skinny. My mask falls down. That's how bad, that's in what kind of a bad situation I am. So yeah, what was I saying? I forgot, see? It's just like... I haven't ate in 3 days, man. That's just... And I look at you, all fancy, dressed up. You know, life's not fair. Life's not fair. All I did was say that there are only two genders, you know? And they fired me. Man, I went to school. I was a decent kid. I took biology class. I took biology exam. I passed that. And when I finally used my knowledge, like my teachers told me I will, I'm getting fired. What can you do, right? Life is just one big disappointment. But I don't see it disappointed you yet. So maybe I'm your life. That's kind of poetic. I'm your life. I came from around the corner and I'm here to take away your stuff. So the deal is simple. We're gonna do, and if you're gonna cooperate, everything's going to be fine. Okay? So, just please don't make it harder than it already is. Don't make it hard on me. I'm going to explain to you what will happen, you know? Sorry, I have a cold. I can't afford medicine. I can't afford doctor. Oh my God. God forbid I could afford a hospital, man. You know how expensive everything is? You would think that it's a right, you know? That you as a human being have a right for free healthcare. That you don't have to pay anything because you pay taxes. But bam, here you go. Pay me. Hey, pay me. You know, I've been working my ass off. I was a good employee. I was a good citizen, and life changed it. Government changed it. As soon as as I was paying all the taxes, as long as I was, you know, paying all the bills and everything, I was a good, decent citizen, and my government was like, oh, that's a good boy. But as soon as I couldn't afford it, they turned their backs on me, flipped me off, and told me that I'm on my own. That's some BS, man. Don't you agree? I mean, you gotta agree with me, right? It's like, listen, I'm here, we're in this hallway, or whatever we are, like, it's a really bad-looking hallway, and you and me, a rich guy, successful man, probably, as I can see, and from your point of view, a garbage human being, such as myself, you know, all because I am robbing you. But you gotta understand one thing. I am not robbing you. I am robbing the government. Because everything you own, belongs to the government. You just don't realize that. The government is on us. So, you having your precious, precious, amazing phone and your precious, amazing car, it's not really yours. It all belongs to the government. They will take it back when you're the most vulnerable. They'll take it. They'll take it away from you, and you're gonna end up like me. Just like me, you're gonna be robbing someone else. You'll see. You either die a hero, or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain. Have you seen that movie? You got me. Did you see it? Yeah, that's a good movie. You think Christian Bale was better Batman than Affleck guy? Because I think Christian Bale was better. Who was better? That's what I thought. Christian Bale. And, I don't know, man. I've been sitting at home contemplating whether I should get out here and do it or don't do it. You know, I thought about everything, you know, but in the end, it's all about survival. I'll survive today with your money and with your fancy things, whatever you carry there in those pockets. I'll survive today. I'll survive tonight. And maybe I'll survive tomorrow. But then, there's another question. What happens the day after tomorrow? Who am I gonna rob next? It's all a big mystery. Isn't it? Isn't it? So, the next time you're gonna brag to your friends about your fancy car and your fancy phone, sitting on a couch tweeting stupid shit that nobody really cares about, you better think. Think about how government owns your ass, owns everything you have. Nothing belongs to you. So, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna take out a bag from my pocket. And the deal is simple. Give me your shit, and nothing will happen to you. To be honest, nothing would probably happen to you even if you didn't give me your shit, but you know, I'm not a murderer. I may be a thief, but I'm not a murderer. But hey, just let's act like I'm gonna do something to you with my gun. So the room Listen, okay, listen. Just take out the cash. Take out the cash from the wallet. Just put the cash in. I'm not gonna steal your IDs and documents, you know. It's a pain in the butt to have to make, have them, you know, made again. Yo, I lost my driving license once. It took me a month of paperwork to get it done and to have a new one. Can you imagine it? It's like when you have to give something to the government, they're like taking their hands and just like, give it to me, give it to me. But as soon as they have to give something to you, they're like, who's that guy? Well, we don't know him. You just have to wait. Come on, a little waiting won't kill you. How disrespectful that is. Yeah, right, gosh. Now, what else you got? Empty pockets. I ain't playing, bro. Yo, slowly reach up to your pocket. Slowly. Trust people, so I'm gonna trust you that it's everything. Alright. Hey, listen, man. Let me put it away for a second. Hey, no hard feelings, okay? I don't want you to, like, ran off, go to your house, or call the police, or go to the police. Or tweet about it, like, hey, shit's happened, you know, shit happens. And, treat it as a lesson, you know. As I told you, like, life waits around the corner to F you up, you know. I'm life right now. I'm life to you. I'm your life. And I F'd you up. But you're gonna pick yourself up, okay? I know I haven't yet, but I will. It's all good, man. It's all good. And, if I, you know, get myself up from rock bottom, I will find you. I will find you. I'll be coming here. And I'll find you. I'll give everything back to you, okay? Just treat it as an investment. I'll give everything back with advantage. So, it's a good investment, you know? You should be thankful, actually. You shouldn't be mad. Because I see on your stupid face that you're kind of mad. I mean, not that I don't understand it. I do. But, you know, you gotta chill down, man. Calm your tits. Alright. I want you to face the wall. Close your eyes. Yeah. Close your eyes. Count to 100. What? You can't count to 100? Shoot. Can you count to 50? Okay. count to 10, 10 times. You know, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. I mean, you get the point. You understand what I'm talking about. You face the wall, you count to 10 times, and close your eyes while you do it. And once you do, I'm gonna disappear by that time. So, oh, you know what? I have a better idea. Give me your car keys. Give me your car keys. And you parked right here, right? I saw you. I was watching you. Yeah. So, you give me your car keys. And while you're counting, I'm gonna go to your car and I'm gonna just pick up some more shit from your car. And I'm gonna close the door, because obviously I don't want anyone to steal your car. You have a nice car, by the way. Yeah, so I'm gonna leave the keys like on the front left wheel, you know, just like in movies sometimes. And you can get it back and you can drive off. I'm not gonna take a lot, okay? I already have a lot. You're very rich, very, very rich guy, so I think I can live off from those things for a couple days. I don't know, maybe we'll see. But yeah, please give me your car keys. All right, thank you so much. All right. Looks like someone's calling you. Shoot, I forgot the bag. Start over again, because we gotta reset this. I'm not gonna be able to go to your car, pick shit up, and then come back. It's just like, I'm not that fast, okay? Start counting again. Come on, dude. I was like a decent thief here. You could do me a favor too, you know? As I told you, it's an investment. I'm doing you a favor. Do me a favor too, please. Please. I really want to do this. Goody, goody, goody. Thank you. Okay. Start. Okay. Start. You don't have